just enough on it. And that will bring the deficit. So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Long attempt. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And that will bring the deficit back down to 3. Have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far at second down. Well, go ahead. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And oh, the gamble fails. It's incomplete.
I know that from down to down, you'll hop into it.
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. It's a gain of 14 and a first down for Detroit. And I don't quite know what's happening here. It's a first down, but the field goal team is out onto the field.
Very long.
And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And that'll tie us at 30-30. Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. Attempt. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
Down behind the line of scrimmage.
And now it's second down, but here's the field goal team out onto the field goal. Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Set up a second and 7.
32-yard line.
And now it's second down, but here's the field goal team out onto the field. This to break our fourth quarter tie. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And the Lions are going to take a 3-0 lead. Have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And this is good. He got just enough to clear the crossbar as he drops it in from long distance. Both offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues.
A 21-yard attempt.
The fake field goal catches everyone by surprise, and the Lions add on to their lead. Both offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And he'll try and throw here on the fake. Give him 2 yards on that play, and that'll make it a second down.
2 yards on the pickup.
And a strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now.
For the field goal, a 43-yard attempt.
The fake field goal catches everyone by surprise. And the Lions are able to... Offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And that will extend the lead out to 24. Both offenses have been clicking in this with a lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And that'll push the lead from 24. Tucker now following the made field goal, set to kick it away. this is scooped up by the Lions.
Recovered by the...
As that ball got away from him.
And a strange one here, a little befuddled. They're sending out the field goal unit now. From the right hash, it's a 38-yard attempt. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And they're sitting pretty now as the lead grows even further. So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
Tucker now following the main field goal, set to kick it away. Very short kick. This will be hit and a loose football. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here. First and 10. And Tucker, the former Longhorn, puts this one through. And that will just add three more to a lead that's already out of hand. So good kick there to polish off the drive with 3 points.
Yeah, coach is always talking about finishing a drive with a kick. Two of them give you points, either an extra point or, in this case, a field goal.
That'll be taken about a yard deep. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line.
16-yard line.
The offense for the Jets ready to take over. And their Super Bowl hopes are dwindling here in the fourth. That AFC crown from 2 weeks ago is starting to seem like a distant memory. And this one just has not gone as they had hoped. A gain of six there on first.
A six-yard pickup.
And when you're playing a quarterback with some experience and some moxie, you enter the danger zone when you decide to blitz him, because if he's able to do it.
And the Lions pressure too strong. Down he goes.
Well, that's his third sack, and that ties a Super Bowl record. Makes me think of my old college teammate, Reggie White. He had three with the Green Bay Packers in Super Bowl 31. Darnell Dockett won his own Super Bowl 43. And Coney Ealy. Three sacks for the Panthers against Denver in Super Bowl 50.
All those sacks, they've only been an official record since Super Bowl 17. I know it's believed that L.C. Greenwood unofficially had four way back in Super Bowl 10.
We're in the golden high tops as well.
That'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the Lions will take over. Detroit's offense ready to take over. And they are trying to play it cool down on the sidelines, but they know that they are very close now to wrapping this thing up and letting the celebration begin. A Super Bowl title within reach now as they try to polish this thing off. Take a knee here. So now on comes the field goal unit. And this will be a, shall we say, a rather optimistic try here. And a timeout comes in. The whistles blow with 3 seconds remaining. And now on is the field goal unit. And boy, this is speculative at best, crazy at worst. And the kick is good. So you wonder how this one might be remembered the next time these two teams meet. But until then, this game's over. And the Lions, yes, the Detroit Lions, have won the Super Bowl.